portion of ABC 7 Eyewitness News which follows aired earlier this evening and was recorded for rebroadcast at this time.